Hello, my friends from Entropia. Yes, welcome again. Thank you guys for clicking this video, and for some people that has been my friends and being my viewer for so long time, I have to say really really thank you very much. That's helped me a lot. And in today's video, as you guys can see, I'm out here mining at land area 58. It is kind of like weird LA because there's no tax. Yeah, I pay no tax on this LA, and sometime I do get good loot. It's not really incredible or no, it's not really like insane. As you guys can see, I just hit cave stuff. But it's not like dropping a lot of cave stuff though. I have to drop over like 100 to 200 pet sometime. No, 300 or 400, I do not get any cave stuff at all. For an aura, I do get, you know, if you mining with high depth finder, you could find here red light as well. I'm sorry for those guy who used to mine here and keeping secret from other people. I reveal your secret. I'm sorry if I reveal your secret, okay? But today is not about this though. It's not about mining, it's not about hunting, it's not about anything. It's about, you know, TT returns. We are going to talk about TT return. What happen if we keep on losing? You know, even me myself, I had a bad days. Not one day, not 2 days. Sometimes not even 3 days, 4 days, 5 days. It could happen to everyone. And what I usually do is, you know, even if I want to, like, okay, I'm going to stop this game. This is nonsense. This is blah, blah, blah. But I can't stop it because my money is stuck into this game. You know what I mean? Let's say you have like 10k worth of 20k, maybe 100k worth of loot, item, equipment, anything, you know, ship, spaceship, and some other things that worth around 100k, some even millions. But then you had a bad day, you have a bad day, like 4, 5, keep losing, keep, you know, your TT return is like 80-90% always. What should you do? What should I do? In my case, I do not have an income like other people do. I do not have a land area. I do not have a CLD, AUD, because I don't, you know, I have some money to invest on it, but instead of invest on them at this point, I rather invest on something that cycle through, like maybe trading, maybe some other thing. That's why I don't really buy them yet. Maybe later on when I have a lot of money, a lot of pet, then I would consider buying them. But the thing is, yeah, let's get back to the point. What I do when I have a bad day? Let's say I hunt like Capidon. That's an example, yeah. A mob costs around 4 pet, around, okay, 4 to 5 pet. It could be, I'm not really sure, I'm not really good at calculation, but I think for 600 mob it is around 2 pet cost. Keep it on costs around 4 to 5 pets. Depends on how many times it dodged you. 4 pet, let's say. And I keep losing. And I lose around like 1,000 pet for a week. If I am, yeah, in that case, a lot of people will go tilt with a smaller bankroll like me, of course. But then, you know, if you have any suggestion, you could also give me in the comment down below as well, though. For me, I try to like avoid it and try not to play the game, but then can I delete the game? No, because my money already stuck in this game. You know, I do have a gun that bought around, you know, $200. Yeah, 2,000 pets. I do have an M, I do have a lot of things. I do have blueprint, I do have skills that worth also a lot of pet as well. Can I quit right now? No. And should I keep on continuing the losing run? Also, no. What I will usually do, I go sweat. Yeah, that's the only thing I can do because I am losing on everything. I go sweat, not for getting my money back, but to calm myself down a little bit. Meanwhile, I get some pet doing that. And also, I try to sell off the MU thing. Like, let's say if I am losing, then I try to sell off like cave sub that has 200 MU, and some other things like tier 7, tier 5, tier 4. Sell those off to see my money return from MU. So that I could calculate that how much am I been losing after MU, even though I lose a lot in TT return, because we always lose on TT return in long run, right? Yeah, you know, I'm really happy if I always get 95%, though. You know, 98 would be pretty great, but 95% still great for me, but 90% or lower, it is pretty bad. And most of the time, I am getting only 80, 90. We won't always get 98%. Sometime, you know, I do get above that because I hit hope, global. Okay. After that, you have to watch out yourself that, hey, maybe the bad waves could come in this month, and when it comes, then yeah, too bad for you and also too bad for me. I have talked to a lot of people, you know, that are losing, my society member, my friends from the game, some people like, you know, keep losing, but some people are similar like me. When they lose a lot, they try to avoid it. They try to avoid it, and then they go on trading to recover some pet. That is also another good way, but I'm not really good at trading. So what I do is then I go sweating, and sometime, you know, I go Arcadia Moon, sometime I go, you know, just for chilling. Sometimes I go here for decay. Sometimes I host or in a royal club, just chilling out, nothing special. Because I can't make money right now. TT return is pretty low. Just, you know, balancing out and then also calm myself down so that not getting tilt and not like rage quit or before it's too late. You have to, you know, take a break. When you let's make an example. When you drive a car, you know, there's always will be, you know, red light, green light, in how do you call that, interception or something. Yeah, a place where you have to stop and wait for other vehicle to move. Just same like that. We also have to, you know, stop for a while and then move when we can move again. If we just keep doing things that I'm not saying stop, you know, like stop mean don't stop, but stop temporarily just for a while. But then when you feel like, okay, I'm good and I have enough pet back from MU or trading or sweating, then maybe think of continuing or maybe try with smaller mob. If you used to mine with, let's say you used to mine with D class M, then try maybe an M, you know, begin with smaller again. Then if it is going well, go back to where you are. I think that's my tips I could say. If you have any suggestion, maybe you can comment down below, or maybe we can talk in the game. I am always welcome. You are always welcome. What am I saying? And yeah, for now I think that would be all. This is not a playthrough video or, you know, mining video. It's just, yeah, another video that, another content that I made. I hope you guys enjoy it. And I see you in the next video. Bye bye.